Morning, sunshine.
Should I write these rules in my Palm Pilot or crochet them on pillows?
Are there any more of these rules I should be aware of?
About 50 of them.
And I don't suppose they're written down anywhere that I could...
No.
Then how am I supposed to...
My job is to teach them to you.
Rule number one, never let suspects stay together.
Number one supersedes all of the others.
Never screw your partner?
Never screw over your partner.
Put these on.
My fingerprints are all over this aircraft.
Rule number two, always wear gloves at a crime scene. Rule number three, don't believe what you're told. Double check.
Rule number three.
Never be unreachable. When Gibbs finds out about this...
Find out what? The nose?
Best way to keep a secret, keep it to yourself. Second best, tell one other person if you must. There is no third best. That's rule number four, isn't it?
Have to break one of your rules. Boss number six, never say you're sorry.
Never say you're sorry.
Rule number seven, always be specific when you lie.
Rule number eight is gonna save you, McGee.
Never date a coworker?
Never go anywhere without your knife.
I thought that was nine.
Never take anything for granted.
Correcto, jefe, but then again, you did make up the rules,
so... Get to the point, Epps.
Rule nine. What? You know, those rules they teach you guys in the Marine Corps.
What rules?
I always suspected Gibbs was making that stuff up. Well, rule nine is, never go anywhere without a knife.
I broke rule number 10. Again. Never get personally involved in a case. Yeah. It's the rule I've always had the most trouble with.
Rule number 11.
I would never date a coworker, boss. Trust me. I mean, why would you even... That's 12. 11. When the job is done, walk away.
Rule 12.
Never date a coworker.
Gibbs, rule number 13.
Rule number 13?
Yeah, rule number 13. Never, ever involve lawyers. Things are bound to turn nasty.
I remember that.
You should. Gibbs has been divorced 3 times. He has 7 rules that involve lawyers. None of them pretty. You don't need to know them all. Just number 13. It's the umbrella one.
Wasn't that Gibbs' rule number 15 always work as a team?
Rule 18.
Oh, yeah. It's better to seek forgiveness than ask permission.
Number 18. It's better to seek forgiveness than ask permission.
Oh, that's real nice, using the rules I taught you against me.
It's not me. What?
What do you want to bet that's McGeek? Rule number 22, never, ever bother Gibbs in interrogation.
Rule 23.
Never mess with the Marines' coffee.
2 ways to fall. Rule number 27.
First way, they never notice you.
Second way, they only notice you.
Rule number 38.
Your case, your lead.
Really?
Yeah. I think it's even a rule.
Rule 38.
Oh! Gibbs mentioned rule 40.
If you think someone's out to get you, they are.
I've never heard of rule in the 40s.
They don't come up very often.
And that's a good thing.
How many times have I told Gibbs to write these things down?
You don't have to write them down. They're for daily use, most of the rules, but the 40s.
The 40s. The 40s are for emergency use only.
If the 40s are in place, something unspeakably bad is going down.
Rule 40.
It seems like someone is out to get you. They are.
You need to get the message to him now, right now.
Si, senor, I will try.
The message is rule number 44. Repeat it back to me.
Rule 44. He will know what this means?
Just give him the message. Make sure he has Layla and Amira with him. Just do that, okay?
Senor Gibbs, are you all right?
Not the mess I gotta clean up.
That's 45. Basically.
For everything?
Working on it. Everyone needs a code they can live by.